So me and my sister are going to the Trafford Centre today. Good morning, by the way. It is now 4 minutes past 12. I've just picked my sister up from here because this is her boyfriend's flat that he lives in. So this is in Gorton in Manchester. So I'm just going to wait for Davina, then we're going to head to the Trafford Centre from here, which takes about 10-15 minutes, and then we'll check in when we get there. So we have just come to the Trafford Centre. We have arrived after trying to park after 20 minutes. We couldn't get anywhere to park.
No, come on.
And look what we got. Helper. Jacket potato. So we're just going to grab some food and then we're going to take you on a shopping spree. So we'll see you soon. Say bye. We are in the Trafford Centre and we have been shopping. We've been in New Look. We've been in
River Island.
We went in another one. JD. Because I'm going to get a new pair of trainers. And footlocker. Where are we going? Lips is there. Do you want to have Lips on?
Yeah.
We're just going to go in Lips. The most expensive dress shop. Well, it's not, but it's not one of them. We don't know if they'll let us film in it. But I don't care. We're going to see anyway. These dresses. What? I'm actually in love with this dress. I think I might get this to go out because we go to a hen night on the 29th of this month. I think I actually do like this one. I could just go mad in it. What do you like to be in? What are you looking at? Are you going to buy a dress? She don't mind nothing. She goes, I like that. I might get that. That is so true, innit? True love is true love. I love shoes. I love shoes. Woo! Oh, you know what, Davina? I think I'm going to try that dress on. I think I'm going to try this on. It's only £65. I really like that. Should I try it on or should I wait? I know what Dave will say. Should I try it on?
What
should I do, guys? If you message me and tell me, I might go back and try it on. Leave a comment below if I should go back and try the dress on. We'll get the words out then. The dress on. Try the dress on. That's nice, Lena. Tina, you like? No. I have a sister that is way too fussy.
I'm going to 7 in. No,
7 in.
Yeah.
She's getting married in 2020, and we're already looking for wedding stuff. But saying that, she's not that good at organising stuff. So I'll probably end up organising it for her.
Yeah.
Well, just like it. That's definitely not me. The alarm's going off. I haven't took anything. Hey. I need to go actually later and get some more Easter eggs. She's got a really nice surprise for the kids on Sunday. I'm so excited. Where are we going? You want to go downstairs? I feel dead posh then, and I'm wearing my mat and put that bar in for me. Which by now I'm hoping you've already seen my haul. I'm going to show you everything that I got.
Yeah, yeah.
We're just coming down to look at me again. Don't you think it's dead funny when you're walking around the shop and people are looking at you as if say, why are you holding a camera in front of your face? And like you just walk past them and not really bothered and they're like, how can she just do that? How can she just do walking around with a camera in front of her face? Like, we're not bothered.
No, we're going to the old
golden
park
now. I think this is like not our age. What are you looking for?
No. Whatever
it
was
there
last time. Should
we go and get a Coke?
Yeah.
Real got a dry throat.
It's a wedding shop up there.
No, should we go and
have a quick look?
Let's go and see if they've got any wedding stuff up here. They usually do, yeah, do wedding stuff, but I don't know whether in this one they will. Do wedding hats. Do you think I'd get away with it? It's a headband that, isn't it? 1 minute, guys. I actually like it. I'm liking this look.
Easter is one of the busiest and most exciting.
What do you think, babe?
Please be aware that you can make your purchases at any till point.
You like it? And I'm going to go to the house races next year, definitely. Get the camera, Sabina. You can video for a bit. No. That's that colour, innit? It's the colour I'm going for, innit?
They're pretty.
Oh, too long.
I like the colour, but not too long. Do you think? Sorry guys, she decided to go the opposite way. Where's she gone?
Nothing better than acting, not your agent, shop with her.
Quite a bit of
quality.
Yeah, I think
you're going there. I'm not going in that. I quite like that actually, that with that.
Yeah.
Bet that'd look nice. Not me though.
No.
Definitely not me. And I'll be too skinny to wear something like that.
Stop recording my life because I'm in pain after the game still.
I know you really need to feel sorry for us because we are walking around the traffic centre. Last night I was in pain and today we're in extra more pain. My back is absolutely killing me today. Rina's leg some form of killing her. But never mind. We're gonna do it all again next week. Probably won't do the two classes like I said. But maybe do the later one because I think I preferred that one.
Which one?
The second one that we did.
Yeah.
Because that kind of toned your chest and just bum in your belly.
Yeah.
I can smell perfume. That means I'll have to go and buy one. I think I really need to stop shopping. So you need to stop encouraging me to come out shopping.
No.
But I did go in New Look and I bought Imogen, some leggings. Because her others are ripped and I got her a new, it's like a vest shirt top, kind of, with like, that comes off shoulders. Don't look at this. This is nice.
Trying to film on
So we've been in the Trafford Centre and now we've finished and now we're going to go to Manchester because the trainers that I wanted in JD, they didn't have him. Well, they did. They did have him, but not in my size. They had a 3 and I need a 3.5. So we're just going to look for my car. I think I can see it right there. So we are just going to head back to the car and go to Manchester, so we'll see you when we get there. We're in JD, Manchester.
Yeah.
We're trying. We're trying. What's up? And then we are just gonna. Don't know where we're going. We're now in Toys R Us. We've been everywhere. We're on a mission. Women on a mission. We're now just going to get Dave some Lego. That said he couldn't have. But you know what? I'd rather just not argue. Let him have it. He won't be making it because it's nowhere. There's nowhere for it to go in our house. So it looks like he'll just be looking at the box. So anyway, we're going to go to the desk. We'll see you soon. Hi! So we're just on our way home now. Davina, I can't see my head. I'm learning her to use the camera.
Sorry, guys.
So, yeah, we've just been to McDonald's because I've just picked the kids up a happy meal because it is 6:20. We've been out since 11 o'clock.
All day?
So we've been out all day.
Having a girly day?
We've been to the Trafford Centre, we've been to Manchester because I went to get a pair of the new Max Air trainers and they didn't have my size in the Trafford Centre. So they said they had one pair left in Manchester. So we rushed all the way to Manchester on the hope that they'd still be there. And they were. So we're just going to go home now. And Davina's having her hair done later. Her amazing sister is doing it for her.
Yeah.
So I'll probably get some footage of that. And then I think we're going to have a really bad night. Because we're going to have a takeaway tonight.
Be bad for one night.
But I don't care. I've been walking around all day. And I had the jacket potato for my dinner. And I actually only ate the potato and the tuna. I actually left most of the beans and the actual skin off the potato. I didn't eat it. So I did good.
You did well there.
I did. You need to talk to them now. Tell them how much of a good day you've had.
No.
Why? She's shy of the camera, guys.
I am shy, guys.
She's not. When once you get to know her, she's got a big gob. So anyway, we're gonna go, we're gonna head home. And the weather, it's absolutely miserable. Look at the rain. It's horrid. Where's the sun gone? Need to go back to Spain. But anyway, I'm rambling on, so I'm gonna go. I'll see you soon. So we're home. I jumped in my pajamas because that's what you do when you get home, innit? It's dark outside. Yep, you can see it's just started going dark. And I'm just doing my sister's hair. So I thought I'd share it with you guys. I'm on the third row. But because she's got very thick, short hair, she might need some more. Because she's got such a big head. She's not really. She's got a lot of hair though. So I'm going to crack on doing her hair and I'll show you it when it's probably finished. Hopefully it'll look alright. See you soon.
What's up guys, it's Friday and this is the end of today's vlog. As you've seen throughout the vlog, Sarah took the helm today, for once. So she's been out today with her sister around the Trafford Centre again. She can't stay away from that place at the minute. She had a really good day. I've been with the kids today, they wanted kind of a break day from the camera, which is cool and fine. So hence why I've still got the same t-shirt on from yesterday. I have had a shower. I haven't, I'm lying. I'm going to go and get a shower now. So yeah, you know what to do. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up. Also, a big hi and welcome to the Madhouse, to all the new subscribers that we've got. We love you, and we love every single one of the subscribers we've got. As always, subscribe if you haven't already subscribed, and we will see you tomorrow at 6 p.m. We've got a big day planned tomorrow, so make sure you tune in at 6 p.m. tomorrow. Not for what we've got planned tomorrow, because you'll see this vlog on Saturday. But if you want to see tomorrow's vlog, which is Saturday, you'll have to tune in Sunday. Now I've really confused you, and I've confused myself, which doesn't take much, to be honest with you. So yeah, we will see you tomorrow at 6 p.m. Until then, take care, good night, and we love you to bits. Bye-bye.